Your favorite juice, a cup of sugar, some brewing yeast. Pour your juice into a blender. Add some sugar. Get your brewer's yeast. Just a little bit, and that's it. Shaking the bottle. And finally, you have to put your home brewing cap on. Looks easy, and it is.